Good day everyone, this is your friend Jake, and then in this tutorial video guys, we will learn how to create a very simple Hello World program in Scala. Before we continue, I would like to say thank you so much to all my subscribers in my channel. If you are new with my channel and then you like this video, please hit the like button, don't forget to share, and please support my channel guys by subscribing. So let's get started. I'm using Visual Studio Code as my text editor that is free to download in their website. It is an open source product of Microsoft Corporation, so it is a very good text editor that supports so many programming language and plugins. So we have here line number one, hello world, that's Scala. We have here double slash as comment, yours truly, and then my website where you can download free source code, www.jkrpomperada.com and www.jkrpomperada.blogspot.com. At the moment, I'm accepting any programming jobs, school assignment, capstone thesis, system development, accounting system, web development, IT consultancy, software testing, and software engineering consultancy. You can reach me at my personal email address at jkrpomperada@gmail.com. So my location here in the Philippines, Bacolod City, Negros Occidental. So line number seven, object hello world. So it is the in Java it is called class. So we have here div main, a method in any Scala programs. To display a hello world, we are using this keyword print line, double open and close parenthesis, double quotation, hello, comma, world in Scala, three exclamation point, and then we close by the right curly bracket. Now, after which we will compile our program by simply using this command Scala space hello world.scala. So Scala space hello world.scala, it should be complete, file name and then extension, press the enter key, okay. So it created a class here, okay. So let us go back to run, we issue command Scala hello world, press enter key. So we have here hello comma world in Scala. So that's it, we have already successfully created a hello world program in Scala. So this is the end of our tutorial video. I will put a link in the description below where you can download the complete and free program listing. Thank you so much guys for watching. Please like, share, and please support my channel by subscribing. See you in the next video tutorial guys. This is your friend Jake singing. Bye bye for now.